Hey guys, and welcome to another vlog. It is Sunday. I've had a little sleep in and now I'm just pottering around the house doing some cleaning up. I really need to do something about this beauty room. Let me show you. This is my desk situation. Disgusting. I've got my mirrors down here. I want to set up my new one that I picked up from Kmart. Look, it needs to be cleaned. And then this corner over here, like what the hell? Now this section here is where I keep all my newer makeup that I wanna test out, or makeup that I just wanna dip into and form my final opinions. It's a little bit too much at the moment, so I think I need to go through and sort it out. I'm all cleaned up in here. Things are looking much better.
Ah! Long that dog.
God damn it.
God damn it. God damn it.
Breakfast is ready.
Thank you.
That's okay. So I made egg, halloumi, spinach, and avocado rolls. All right, so while I'm in cleaning mode, I want to get under this laundry sink and tidy this up a bit. I picked up some containers from Kmart, and then I've also got my labels. So I'm gonna see if there's any labels that I can use. Leading up to, leading up to building our new house, I'm slowly going through this place and decluttering and organizing so that when we move, it's easier. I'm just going through my laundry labels. On the back here, I wanted the bathroom sticker. But there's been a mistake, and I've got yeast, cashews, and self-raising flour. Luckily, I have another laundry one, so let's see if it has the correct labels in it. For you! Okay, how satisfying is that? I love it. Oh my god. So we've got miscellaneous here. We've got bathroom. This is actually just full of like sunscreen and mozzie repellent. They didn't have an SPF label. First aid, rags, and more cleaning. Oh, I love it. And then this side of the cupboard is just random. I've got some bigger cleaning products in there, but I am obsessed already. Good morning, it's Monday. I forgot to vlog what I did yesterday, and it was like one of the whole reasons why I wanted to start vlogging, because I have a few events coming up this week and I was like, I'll vlog the events, that'll be fun. Didn't vlog the first event. So my friend Jackson, he's been on my channel before. It was his, well, it's coming up to his 29th birthday. So last night we went over to, it's called Sandstone Point Hotel over near Bribey Island, and had some afternoon drinks there. Got a little bit wild. And yeah, I forgot to vlog any of it. Like, I really wanted to show you my outfit, my makeup. So today I'm feeling a little rusty, and I woke up, or like I had a dream that I was sculling orange juice. So I went to the shop just then and got myself a juice. So good. I also did my groceries, so I thought I'd just quickly show you what I got before I sit down and eat my Maccas. I want to try and make little like lettuce cups this week with chicken mince. I've never made like cooked with chicken mince, so it's going to be a new recipe. So I got some little lettuce, like cos lettuce, also some baby spinach. They didn't have any bean sprouts for the lettuce cups, like the white ones. So I got pea shoots instead. These are still pretty good. Got some nannies, some potatoes to do roast pops this week. How bloody good do these mangoes look? Oh. Got some apples, lemons, pumpkin, and avocados. I found these in the freezer section. Oh, they're corn fritters. They look so good. I love whenever we go to like Thai restaurants I get some corn fritters as entree. So I thought these would be really nice to have with like a pad thai or something. And then Woolworths also sells these vegetable, I don't know how to say this word, gyoza. But these are so bloody good. I love cooking them like on the side when I make fried rice. Got some ham for Clinton's lunches, cream cheese, and milk. I'm making like a chili con carne beef thing this week. And I found this Mexican style bean mix. I thought it would be good to put in that instead of just kidney beans. This is the juice I got as well. Pressed juice, tropical. I don't drink juice hardly ever, but oh, this is delicious. I've nearly drank all of it as well, and it's a liter. All right, I got my hot cakes, hashi, bacon and egg McMuffin, coffee, juice, Braun family vlogs. I am set. Hey guys, it is Wednesday. I just got home from work and had a shower. It was so humid today, like, oh, I really don't like summer, but I have a package. I'm pretty sure this is what I ordered my friend Jackson for his birthday. He's a massive Schitt's Creek fan, and I found these personalized glasses on Etsy. Oh my goodness, Rosebud Motel. Ew, David. And then the last one, Eat Glass with David on it. So cool. So this is the seller here. If you wanted to go and check it out, he is going to love these. And I like the stemless glasses because you can drink whatever out of them, from wine to a mixed spirit to a good old glass of water. He is gonna love them. I'm so excited. Oh, so this afternoon, I just have a bunch of like errand kind of jobs to do. Not last night, the night before, we were just watching Friends, and then all of a sudden the TV turned off. And it won't turn back on. So we bought it a few years ago, so I don't even know if it's under warranty, but I'm gonna contact the shop where we brought it from and see if they can do anything, because it just won't turn on. And it wasn't storming at the time, but there had been storms like a day before that. So I don't know like if something's happened. Last thing I wanna be buying right now is a new TV. And then later this afternoon, I'm going to get a haircut. I just want a trim. I feel like the ends are starting to get a bit gross. And when I tie it up in a pony, it's like comes to this thin little point. It just doesn't look very good. So I'm excited for a freshen up. I don't want to get too much of the length cut off though, because look how long it's getting. Hello, hello. It's me and Ross. It's Thursday. Clinton and I have just been to an appointment with our builder for the new house. Things are getting underway now. Like, this has been a really long process. But I feel like things are starting to move along. So during the week, our land actually settled. So now we are just trying to finalize our plans so that we can get that ball rolling. She said we're looking at slab down and like all that kind of starting early February. And then it'll take about 14 weeks to build. So fingers crossed we're in before the wedding, which is in June. It was actually a little bit of an awkward meeting at first because Clinton and I have been a bit annoyed with the communication that we've been receiving from them. And obviously, you know, we're about to make a huge investment and yeah. And then she was late to our appointment again with no communication. So we had a little talk and told her how we've been feeling. I feel better now though, like letting her know how we feel, but it still, yeah, was a bit unpleasant. But hey, that's what you gotta do. We're paying a lot of money. I expect good service. But anyway, we have some things on our to-do list. We need to make some appointments for like color selection and like electrical, things like that. I need to get in contact with the bank again about our construction loan because we're gonna have to start forking out some money soon. But as a first-time builder, this has been a very eye-opening and quite overwhelming experience, which is why I appreciate a lot of communication because I'm new. But yeah, it'll be worth it in the end. All right, well, there's lots of traffic and I feel like people are looking in at me filming myself, so gotta go. Bye. I just received my planner for 2021. This is the Steph Pays planner. I did use her 2021. This is the bigger one. And then this round, she released some smaller ones. So I thought I would give the smaller one a go. I cannot function without to-do lists. So I always need a planner. I went for pink last year. Well, last year she only had pink, so I thought I would spice it up and go for the mint green this year. It feels so nice. And just the illustrations, the font, everything about her planners is just so pretty. And then we've got some stickers in the back as well. Oh my God. I'm not sure if they are still available, but I will put the link to her website down below if you wanted to have a look. Hey guys, it's Saturday and I am just getting ready for my friend's 30th. It is a pool party, so I've got my togs on and I'm just pre-creaming. I just wanted to see if any of you other fair folks out there pre-cream like me. Okay, so I haven't thought my costume through that much. As I said, I'm going as a pirate. I was gonna wear these black shorts, and then I've got three different white button-ups here. I was just gonna see what I can make work. I've got a belt and like a bandana with an eye patch. So let's see how it comes together. Clinton is going as a jet ski rider. This is his jet ski he picked up from Mr. Toy's Toy World for a whopping $17.
Not bad.
And then he got himself some sick sunnies. How about these? Right, this is what I've come up with. Not very good, but it'll do. We've got the jellyfish. Look at this little jellyfish. Everyone loves a welcome shot.
Nice and strong.
I haven't tried it yet. I'm scared.
Sean makes strong shots. This is her specialty. Sean's shots, get them while they're hot. Finger them good. Pool time.
Hi.
Ren's got Freddy to sleep. She's ready to party. Get on your skis. Yeah.
I'll volunteer.
What?
I don't want it to be a massive photo shoot.
It's gonna be, so. That's good shit.
Harry for you.
I have nothing.
Is it time for welcome shots? We've only been here for eight hours. Welcome shots.
Mommy, shut up. I'm gonna cut you like a fish.
Do I just do that or full shots?
Half is half.
Get low, get low, get low.
Sam.
Let me just dice the lime into
wedges. You really want to bash the shit out of you, don't you?
I want to hear the lemon.
That was funny, Brian. Here, I'll get a knife out.
Oh, is this the vlog?
Shit! You're gonna make a mess.
Do you have a chopping board?
Wait, put your head down somewhere. You gotta lick it.
I did.
Guys, this is, I'm cutting.
It's already been licked.
You're cutting.
Perfect.
So it's.
All right, you're getting two, baby boy. Yeah, let's all step back here, eh? Come on.
You don't want to be.
You take direction poorly, right?
I'm not.
All right, cheers, bitches. Cheers.
Oh, boy.
Are you okay?
I didn't have my lemon.
Our Marty's.
Why did we do that?
Hello, it is Sunday, the next day. We survived last night. It was so much fun. We swam in the pool for ages, had a few too many drinks, but I actually woke up feeling pretty good this morning. I had so much water before bed, and now I am ready to do it all again. So I've just finished my makeup. I'll show you what I am wearing. I'm gonna go put on my dress, pour myself a drink, and wait for Jackson to finish work. He's gonna come here, get ready. And then we're heading to our boss's house to get our ride into the city. This is always a mess once I am finished with my makeup. But for foundation, I used my NYX Can't Stop, Won't Stop mixed with my Superstay. This is like major sweat-proof makeup right here. I used my CoverGirl Clean Fresh Powder. I am so in love with this. I also used my e.l.f. Hydrating concealer, bronzer, blush, and this Rimmel highlighting stick. On my eyes, I have the ColourPop That's Taupe palette with a little bit of this glitter from the BYS and Barbie collection. I did put on falsies tonight. I went in with these ones here by Ardell. They're starting to get a little too worn, but I think I made them work. This is also my favorite lash glue by House of Lashes. It is just so strong. If anyone has another lash glue they like as much as this, let me know. And then lips, I have my MAC Blankety, which is one of my absolute favorites. All right, so this is what I'm wearing. I'm borrowing this dress from a friend, but the tag says it's from ASOS. And then my shoes are from Famous Footwear. I need to decide on a clutch to take. I do have a white one here, or even this pink.
Oh my god!
Hell yeah! Yeah, yeah. Are you so excited?
Almost as much as all the food costs.
What a boss. What a boss.
Hell yeah. No, but I would like a glass.
They didn't give me a glass, so.
They didn't give her a glass.
Then we get someone different to go and
I hope no one wants any more.
And then we send them.
Come on.
Take the hair off your chest. Okay. Sure, really.
like 1:30 p.m. I'm functioning, but I'm not functioning. Oh my goodness, we didn't get home and like to bed till like 3:30, which is just insane. I don't do that. But we had such a fun night after dinner. A few of us went out. It was actually the first weekend in Queensland where you could dance again in clubs. So there were so many people out because no one's been able to go out dancing for months. So it was exciting and it was really, really fun. We went to this club called Cloudland, and on Sunday nights they do like a drag night or gay night, and it was so much fun. There were so many people. These drag queens were doing all these shows. It was really cool. So this morning, Jackson, Lincoln and I got burgers and vegged out, watched some Schitt's Creek. Now I'm off to my counselling appointment in this state. And then I've pre-ordered my groceries online, so once I do that, it's back to bed for me. Alright, well, I'm going to wrap up the vlog here. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you all have a safe and Merry Christmas wherever you are. And I will see you in the next video. Bye!